What's up, outlaws? Welcome back to another episode of Drug Dealer Simulator. Let's get to it. This episode, we'll be going to see Ballena. Hopefully. And on my own, I was getting some money.
Hmm.
I don't want to do this.
To all units, we have an aggressive, intoxicated individual on the station requesting backup.
So if it's 120 and 60, 30, 60, 90, 120, 160, 190, 220. So I'm going to do 1, 2, 220. And if it's 64. Yeah, I'm gonna go with 64. Damn, I need more sugar. So 36 plus 16. So 66, 12. 3, 4, 5. So I need more sugar. Don't need that. I need more sugar. I mean, we don't need it right now because we don't have any things yet, but it's gonna hurt just to get more. That's good enough. Now I'm gonna go all the way. Well, the money I'm gonna go blind, but. And like those grinders right there, they hold 1,000, so we're good. That's 1,000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Still gonna do it. Like, I'm still gonna do all of it. Over here. That's 36. So I can put that with this. So that'll be there. One kilogram. And that'll be 5. And we have what was it? It's because that wasn't that one. This is so it's 200 in salt. I know this is tedious, but I'm just passing the time so we can see Ballena. And have like more additives and more stuff I need. I mean, I don't care if this isn't like 1,000. I didn't care if that wasn't, I just needed more. I mean, normally, like, when you first get Drug Dealer Simulator without these mods, it's like these hold 100, 1,000, I think. These are supposed to be changed, but they didn't change. And like you can't get salt as in 100 while picking salt, but with the mods you can. Okay. So mill that. And then 2, 50, 60, 80, 90. So I have to find a split for this, so I can go bunk, bunk, and bunk. So it's 220 and I need 64 sugar, which 52. So I need 12. Yep, and I need 16 ibuprofen, I think. And ibuprofen is 10 and 6. AK-47. Right. No, it's not. That's the. What do you mean? It's the same freaking thing. What? It's the same thing. What do you mean? 300 over here. Source is different. No, it isn't. How did I do? What the? How is that wrong? Because one. Because. When it's 30, 30 times 4, 120. So, what's the problem? Would it be 240? Anyway, whatever. Would it be 240? No, because it'd be 220. 30, 40, 60, 80, 30, 40, 60, 30, 40, 30, 60, 90, 120, 150, 160, 190, 230. Would it be 230? And then it'd be 64. Exactly what I just said. 64. And 16. 20. 1. 6. And then AK-47. Okay, Okay, my bad. Okay, so it was 2:30. Okay, so I did that wrong. So it would be, if I was doing 300, it would be 330 or... Still can't see Ballena. Damn. Money and stuff, I don't mind. Like the money and stuff, I don't mind about that. Disable this for now because we need to fill that one up, so that's 587. Disable that one for now. We have still have the other two, but I wanna set those. And like when you sell to them, like your homegrown or the one Eddie gives you, or the one you get from your labs, you go in here, you sell to him, and the money is in here. So he's safe. What's up, John? Yo, have something? Sure. Great. That's 587 total. That'll be 2,248 for you, my man. Take your cash from the safe in the office. Thank you. Why didn't I do that before? That order, man, could be like 1 million. I gotta be 25th this one, and I think the next one. Nope. I want to shave on the 9, not me. That's fine.
Over.
go see him now.
So, you are here. First of all, don't think that this is how you will travel through the city now every day. La policía is what I mean. Treat this as welcoming gesture, nothing more. This luxury costs plata. A lot more than you can afford. Second of all, sit down.
Thank you.
I heard about you the first day you crossed the walls, and was closely watching your little empresa grow. Now, I don't have anything against it, and I know who your amigos sureños are, but it seems that you are reaching the limits of local demand, so I have negocios offer for you, as you are a businessman. Aren't you? Yes. Straight to the point. Good. I heard that your merchandise represents certain quality. High enough that my partners on the US soil, outside the ghetto, just might be interested in importing and distributing it further.
How much we're talking?
Well. And how much are you able to deliver? First, we'll need a sample. 30 kilos at the most. Chico, my men will send you una orden directa. We'll see how you handle the delivery. And does your product meet your reputation? Then, we'll talk details. ¿Estás dentro o estás fuera? And that is lo que yo quiero. I'll arrange the big fish part, and after that, my men will contact you to settle the small fish details. Now, if you excuse me, I'll get back to my previous activity. Go and do prep work with your negro friend, and be ready. I don't like waiting.
Ballena, is it? Don't disrespect my friends, okay? I will kick your fucking ass. Oh yeah, now this... Well, now I can get spotted. But... And a mod which is... It tweaked on dang delivery time and, well, how long it takes for you to get another order. Demand increased, so now we have... Well, that's always for 50 packages. So we can get up to like 10, 50 packages. I think that's it, or maybe higher. I don't have money yet. That's fine. I need to order cocaine. And go up 65. 70. 75. Four. 3. Sim 2. 71. Okay. See, now you still start. Oh, another dealer. Another dealer. That's all my deals right there. So you slowly start getting your deals back. Okay. Theodore got addicted to XC, and I need 9 grams of pain. I think. Yeah. Just get some. Still have to get some. Sub-Sieber, you want 11, and 11, 25, yes. Of course, we'll do that in the next episode. Alone, dudes.
This is so running away.
Annoying. Come on, leave me alone.
After a move.
Nope. Fucking hate that. Why is this thing not going down? It's fucking bullshit. this one. Can I get 900? 500. 600? Now I need 500. And I need more amps, I'll get 100. Can I get 200? Oh, I can't. I could fill up these containers too. Whatever that is. so. What's up, Chop? You want 81, so 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. So I'm just gonna go like this. I think that's just, yeah, it's just going to one person. And just carefully go. Penny, want 59, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 50, 80. Not 60. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 58, and then 59. Do I have? I have 158, so that's 20. So
3, 9, 9 plus 8, 32, 36, 37. I need 10, 20, 23, 29, 6 plus 8 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 2 plus 6. So I need 57. Damn it, let's get shit on. That's what I was gonna do. So Leon, wont 8. I'm just doing this till our order comes. Again. Okay, you know what? because I'm tired of that. I do them, and then all of a sudden I can't do them. So, Matthew, you want two? There you go. And a bear. Doing our first gang order. And the mod tweaks it where it only should only take a day to get the next one. Okay. Yep. Yep. Okay. Okay. So I need 150. 150. And you can use anything it but. And I'm going to use 25 and 50. Ballena. See, now they can order 254 and stuff. So I need 50, 1, 3, 4. Where's the thing? Oh. You motherfucker. I should take some like downtown. Do also it's not that bad. What is downtown? Downtown. Oh yeah, probably cause might have to buy some more. Oh, and I'll get more marijuana. Because
hey, you wait, don't move, or we tase your buddy.
You when you don't even have the backpack on you, and he'll say, oh, what's this? And he found drugs. It's bullshit.
Fucking patho.
It's downtown, and it's the town. I'm gonna do that after, so it should be. I think the gang order can now go up to like 10 to 50s, like 50. 50 pack, like 10 packets of 50 or something. Yeah, I need to spray paint. I need some spray paint. What's up, Jay? Yeah, you know.
Hey, come over here.
Do you have anything illegal on you?
All right, off
you go. I was like getting
go.
Into a panic. Like, oh wait, I don't have anything on me. Like, you know, reason why, normally you can't do this while they're doing that, but I have a mod that pretty much stops it. So basically they can search you and you can still spray paint, because it's bullshit how you spray paint, you're almost done, so close to the end, and it stops. It's bullshit. That one. That's fine.
Hey, you! Stop right there! Stand still, please.
No. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself.
Okay, you're clear.
Go fuck yourself. Okay, you're clear. Stupid idiot. I'm just contacting. His man, which is right here. Like, now the mod, you can get up to. That was one, two, you can actually do it. Let me see how that thing's done. Leave a like on the video. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. If you don't want to miss my content, hit that bell on the face like a boss. And I'll see you in the next video.